Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today we are going to solve the exercise of chapter 1 environment of geography. So let's start. First is, what is an ecosystem? So I am writing it here. It is formed by the interaction of all living organisms with each other and with the physical and chemical sectors of the environment. Of the environment in which they live. All linked by transfer of energy and material. So our second question is, what do you mean by natural environment? So I am writing it here. Second answer. Natural environment include comprise the natural environment that lithosphere hydrosphere lithosphere, hydrosphere, atmosphere, and biosphere are also part of it. So our third question is, which are the major component of the environment? So the answer for third question is human made and natural are the a are the major component of the environmental quality. So our fourth question is, give four examples for man-made environment. So man-made examples are roads, cars, clothes, books, and books, etc. So this is the fourth answer. And the fifth answer, what is lithosphere? I'm writing it here. Lithosphere is a solid crust. Or the hard top layer of the earth. It is made up of rocks, and minerals, and covered by a thin layer of soil. So our fifth question is also complete. So our sixth question is, what are the two major components of biotic? So its answer is sixth answer is plants and animals. So in seventh, what is biosphere? So seventh answer is plant. What is biosphere? Plant and animal kingdom together make biosphere. It is a narrow zone of the earth where land and air interact with each other to support life. So our questions are complete. So let's come to second question. Second question is, tick the correct answer. So the question is, which is not unnatural, which is not unnatural, which is not unnatural ecosystem. So the answer and options are desert, aquarium and forest. So the correct answer is B. B is the correct answer for first. So the second question is, which is not a component of human environment? Options are land, religion and community. So the correct answer for this is A part, land. A part, land. Which is a human made environment? Options are mountain, sea, road. So the correct answer is C, road. And fourth is, which is a threat to environment? First is growing plants, second is growing population, sixth is growing crops. So the correct answer for this is B part, growing population. So we have done our MCQs also. Now let's go to match the following. First is biosphere. We have studied biosphere. Plant and animal kingdom together make biosphere. It is a narrow zone of the earth where land, water and air interact with each other to support life. So let's see where is the answer. So the correct answer for biosphere is E part. It is biosphere. So the and second is atmosphere. The correct answer for atmosphere is C part. And third is hydrosphere. The correct answer for hydrosphere is B part. So the fourth is environment. The correct answer for environment is blanket of air which. Correct answer for environment is our surrounding. So now it's time for solving the fourth question. Give reasons. Man modifies his environment. So the answer for this is, I'm writing it here. Man modifies his environment because raw material become resources only when they have value, humans further document further modify its coding. File, its coding to their needs. According to their needs. With the help of technology. With the help of technology. CHNLGI. THNOLOGY. So our next question is, plant and animal depend on each other. So the correct answer for this is, plant and animal depend on each other because they are part of them. They are part of same ecosystem. System is interdependent between the is interdependence between the living organism for example, animals are depend on plants. Animals depend on plants. Plants for food and oxygen, and plants are depend on animals for carbon dioxide. So our chapter is completed. So have a nice day and do not forget to like, subscribe my channel, and bye bye. That's all for today. Bye bye.